After terrorizing the neighborhood, he heads for the main street and shows little regard for the traffic signals.